What is up, you guys? It's your girl Kalithia, and today I'm back on another video. Today I am going to be doing a Dollar Tree haul. I went to Dollar Tree today, and I just decided to spend like $5 in there on stuff that I needed and stuff that I seen that I wanted to try out. So I'm just gonna do a little haul. I only have like four things. So the first thing I picked up, I believe, was this. So I need more makeup wipes, so I got some. These are the ones I use. I just get them plain from Dollar Tree. 30 come in here. And yeah, I needed more. So. Second thing I picked up was this. This is a angled liner brush. I don't usually, you know, use brushes for eyeliner. I just use the thing, but I have this one. I just got it because I wanted it to go with all my other Wet n Wild pencil collection. Not pencil, makeup brush collection. Because I have all the Dollar Tree Wet n Wild brushes, and so I just got this one to add to the rest of them. Yeah. Next thing I got, well, before I tell you guys the next thing I got, I want to show you guys something I got a couple days ago. Okay, so if you follow me on TikTok, you would have already seen this, but I went to Rue 21 because I wanted to, you know, check out what they had there as in phone cases, and I got a new phone case, which is on my phone right now. If you follow me on TikTok, you would have seen that. But I got this, I got another eyeliner brush. This is called the Color Bash Cosmetics. And it's a little pencil brush. Well, it's like a felt tip. See? Hi. I tried to spell hi, but yeah, I feel like this one is like really nice. It's like, I don't know. And then this was my old one. The one I got from Dollar Tree. The LA Colors one. I'm kind of running out, and this one is starting to get a little rusty, so I went ahead and just got another one. But I'm still gonna use this one. But now I have both. Alright. Alright, the next thing I got. The next thing I picked up was this. So this is a brow tint fill and set your eyebrows. It's a brush applicator. I got the color medium brown, and it's new. I got this just because I ran out of eyebrow stuff. And since we went to Dollar Tree, they didn't have what I had last time. Because what I had last time I got from Family Dollar. And so I seen this and I was like, oh, I've never tried it before, so I got it. My eyebrows, I feel, are more like a black, but see, yeah, this is like, I feel like this is going to be way too light. See this? Dollar Tree does not have a good combination, or they don't have a good variety of colors they have like five foundations, one concealer color. They don't have a good variety of colors for different skin tones. So this, I don't think is gonna be good for my eyebrows. I think it's a little too light. And it's like watery. The little sprully is like really small. Let's show you on my hand. Like, I feel like that's a little too light. I don't know. Comment down below if you want to see a video of me trying this out for the first time. Alright, the last thing I got was this little powder brush. This was something that I just wanted to get just to add with the rest of my brushes. But I can still use it for stuff. I just got it, though, just to have it. But it is pretty. I'm trying to find more brushes for a low price. And I think this is a nice brush. I like it. It's really soft. It's white and then it like ombres to like purple. The bristles don't fall out, which is good. And then I like the little unicorn horn type thing. Looks like a wand. But it's a purple at the tip and it like fades into the blue. It's really soft. So yeah, that's basically the last thing. So we have two more brushes to add to the collection. We have another eyeliner to add to the collection of makeup. And we got something new that we haven't tried before. I haven't tried this before either. But I just did on my hands, but I have it on my hand, but I haven't tried it on my eye yet. And we got makeup wipes. So that's about it, guys. But yeah, if you guys like this video, make sure to give it a big thumbs up and comment down below if you would like to see me try out this brow tint thing for my eyebrows. And I will do a video of that. And yeah, so give this video a big thumbs up and comment down below what you'd like to see from me. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.